is this time the Islanders' chance to take some punishment. There is Gilbert on the far side, cut off by Dave Brown. Brown up the middle. Stanley taps it into the Islander zone. Held off in his pursuit by Dineen. Takes it around beyond. Oh, he clipped by Dineen, who also goes down with 25 seconds left. So the Flyers have just about buried any Garrison finish. Now we got, there we go, Dineen and Stanley. You may recall early in the game at the 13:55 mark of the first period, it was Dineen and Dave Brown, and Brown got a big cut over the left eye of Dineen, and with only 22 seconds left, Stanley will go to the dressing room as will Dineen, and their work for the evening is done. So the Flyers will make it 2 out of 3 at home and 2 out of 6 against the Island. Don't forget, we'll have the post-game Flyers wrap up with post-game guests, Eddie and Bobby, with a whole lot of things. We'll have the replays. It was a big check by Dineen and a good one against Stanley. They both went down, but Darryl took the brunt of that. And then Darryl came over and said hello to you. They did a little high-sticking. Dineen gave him a cross-check, and that's all it took. Let's see if they each get it. It comes at 19:38.